I'm Marshall Miles.
Phil Goodman.
Daily Planets for Saturday, the 8th of February. The sun is in Aquarius, and it's ruled by Uranus. And the planets are saying what?
Who says? Says who?
And what are they saying about that?
It's a full moon.
Full moon? And that means what other than the Wolfman?
You might find certain individuals are remarkably dedicated to their position, story, version, interpretation, even if their position, story, version, interpretation, etc., and reality, as the term is commonly understood, differ sharply. However, in this climate, despite your perfectly understandable, legitimate desire to draw their attention to this disparity, the chances of them seeing it your way and or conceding your point are statistically insignificant. Speaking of which, others may be as full of opinions about the best way for you to conduct your life as you've been known to be about theirs. Still, if you have no particular desire to become involved in an extreme round of the pot calling the kettle black, actively fail to pick up on any invitations to discuss or debate the topic. At all events, there is plenty of room to make good, great, or bad worse depending on your frame of mind, and current influences support whichever direction you choose. Hopefully, you will opt to accentuate the positive or make lemonade with the available lemons. But if you do decide to take a different route, try to refrain from pitching fits or throwing ultimatums around, however tempting.
And those chiefly affected?
Aquarius, Cancer, Leo.
And for our birthday celebrants today?
Be open to information that is attempting to make its presence felt regarding the status of your various partnerships and association. Its purpose in coming to light is to assist you in tweaking these relationships so they are more profitable, productive, satisfying, fulfilling, growth-inducing, intellectually intriguing, emotionally inspiring, and fun to be around, not just for you, but for the other guys as well.
All right, tomorrow, Daily Planets.